think. They have instinct. All right. 3 more minutes, guys. You just can use the comments, put in the comments. Say hello to your fellow dropshippers. Say hello wherever you are from. We will make some fun very quick. This is not going to be long. Are you ready, guys? 1 minute left. Shall we start now? Let me see what I need to know that you hear me, and I need to know that you can see my screen. All right. All right. Let me just adjust a little bit here to see if I can get to know. All right, all right. Yes, okay. Okay, cool. I can see some of your comments. Okay, and your comments. Yes, I can see some of your comments. And let us, all right. Hello, guys. Hello, hello. I can see some familiar names there. It's cool. Oh, there is quite a few people from my own country. Ciao. That's what we say to each other. Ciao in our country. Okay. So I think it's the right time to start, guys. All right. So. Not so many of you are there, but anyway, you are not losing anything and you are not gaining actually anything out of this launch, because if you are on a 799 and if you are on a alpha course, you already good to go, okay? You don't have to worry. You don't have to be like desperate. Hey, where is the link? I don't want to miss my Monopoly entrance. I don't want to miss the seat and stuff like this. Don't. You will not gonna miss the seat. You will not gonna miss anything, because if you are the member of 799 and of Alpha Course, you can start Monopoly next week or next month. It doesn't matter. You are in automatically, as I said already. Okay, so you will. That's for you guys. If you are the part of this, okay. If you are not the part of the 799 and Alpha Course, then you missed out already. You can just watch what you missed out. All right, so this is me, actually, if you still didn't recognize. All right, on the screen, I like fresh fruit. So everybody likes the fruit. And hello, Oliver. Hi, guys. And you see, how should I say this? What I have to do here is just to say, actually, I did everything already. I said you are good to go. The next is I have to give you the link. You can just jump in and you can start doing your stuff, okay? You can start earning your dropshipping in totally, absolutely on a different way, okay? And this is, I will share with you a little bit here. how it goes. Because you see, all of us, we love fruits, right? Different fruits. We love money, we love fruits, we love to nice food, we love anything kind of like which is the result of something, okay? And we have to do something to grow the fruit, right? We have to do something to grow the account, right? That's why I gave you this $7.99, and I was like crazy, so crazy to emphasize this. Any questions from you? I have only kind of like almost only one answer, $7.99. It's funny, right? But that's how it is. And you see, I hope you will get this. You will understand after the launching, and you will most definitely you will understand why I was so crazy emphasizing $7.99 all through the way. Because monopoly is based. If you don't have 799 or Alpha Course knowledge, it will be quite difficult to do something on 799 on a monopoly, you know, because this is the same like a monopoly. This is where you bear the fruit. This is where you can pick the fruit up, and but you have to do your groundwork. You needed to put your seed into the ground. You needed to nurture your seed. You needed to just to take care about your seed, to grow your account properly. And when the time comes, when the right day comes, and today is the day for some of you, today is the day, okay, then you can start reaping the fruits. But you cannot just go to the land or to the field and say, hey, I need some fruits. Who cares what you need? Nobody cares what you need. The land need what you can give to the land. Okay, guys, this is the cash money machine. Monopoly Black Book number one tactic, how to make more money online without the struggle. Yes, this is. Because when I started, this is my struggling tactics. This is the profits, as you see, and many of you have seen, this is where I was earning some sales. You see, even with the profits, $9, $8 profits, $21 profit on a sale, not bad. 21 on a sale, not bad. In my third month, doing copy paste method at that time, cutting the prices. Okay, so that's why I got suspended first time, actually. So don't do this. All right. But anyway, I want you to see that I'm not coming into the eBay dropshipping with the silver spoon in my mouth. I have been going through those struggles, through twice suspended accounts, and quit one time for 3 months totally. I said, no, this is not for me. I got sick of this. This is the pain stuff, you know? This is the pain stuff. But guys, I don't know about you, but I have been learning from Tony Robbins a lot, and I like that concept that Tony Robbins teach about pain and pleasure, okay? If you want to achieve something, and if you don't have enough pain in your life or enough like a need that you need so badly something, there is no driving force almost, okay? If you are so average, like, oh, well, it's okay, it's comfortable, okay? Then you are not going to go for it. So, but because of this pain, and I was, even when they suspended me, it was so huge pain for me, because my account, second time when they suspended me, my account was generating me 3,000 profit per month profit, not the sales, but profit. Those are the profits here. Okay. The account was generating 3,000 per month, and they suspended, and I lost income. It's the same for you guys. If you one day wake up and the boss says to you, hey, you are fired. That's actually what it means. You are fired, okay? And I have bills, and I have kids, and I have take care about everything. From what? From nothing. Because you don't have income anymore. Because you are suspended, right? That's not really a fun situation there. Okay, so I have been going through this, all this stuff, and this is painful. That's why we are, so few people are able to go over this, because mostly what the most people are doing, and this is like next thing what I want to share with you. Most people are 90% of dropshippers. They do something, and with the mindset like, let me see if it works. Okay, let me see if it works. I will try. And first mistake, first like cancel item or something like first struggle, and they just jumping back. They, oh no, it's too difficult. Like today I received one message from one guy. He was asking me something on the Facebook messages about the Monopoly course, about something else, and finally he said, it's very hard for me. Oh yeah, dude, this is very hard. If you want to earn money, you have to do something very hard, you know? If you don't very hard, then go to Disneyland. There is no very hard. There is very easy if you have money, okay? So, anyways, guys, 90% of dropshippers, this is what the majority of dropshipping world, if I have, this is my chart, this is not a statistic, this is what I discovered during my 4 years of dropshipping career here. And I recognize that 90% of dropshippers are here, majority on eBay. That's where everything happens. That's where all those paid tools are involved. That's where everything is complaining about stuff, and they are just canceling each other. Okay, go to any Facebook group you want, and they are just canceling each other. Somebody is raising up some question, another guy is just taking some. I'm not talking about 7.99 or of course groups, but as far as I know, some Facebook groups around there connected to the dropshipping. Okay, different groups there. So they just giving counseling those 90% dropshippers to each other. Okay. So what I did with the 7.99 guys, if you know 7.99 and if you applied 7.99 tactic alone without alpha course, right? You already more advanced than 90% of dropshippers. You already know more than 90% of dropshippers. You already have advanced strategy. You are like a one feet above everybody else. If you have alpha course, if you have 7.99 and alpha course, you already are 2 feet like above everybody else. You are standing out of the crowd. You are not 90%. You are out. You know what I mean? You are like in a more privileged situation to do a lot more better on eBay. You don't have to consider you to be 90%ers. Okay? If you are streaming club, yeah, well, you guys, those from you who are on the streaming club, you are advanced. You are kind of like a golf players, you know? They are just congregate in the different restaurants. They are congregate in the different like conversations. They don't complain. They know what it means. They are kind of like people who know how to make money, right? So in any of those groups, streaming club, of course, 7.99, or just a regular standard dropshipper, there is a people, always there is, and there will be people who will succeed and who will not gonna succeed. And it depends not on not on the information here, not on the information on 7.99, not even on the information on streaming club, but this is on a ability to use your personal power. What I mean by personal power is that your ability to go over the struggle. When you face something, do you really want bad enough to go over that what you're facing? Or it's just easier just to cancel the deal? Like, well, I am running out of the stock. What shall I do? Shall I cancel? Some of you even never ask. Some of you just click the button, cancel. Sorry, out of stock, right? Those guys never succeed. This is not the method or tactic for succeeding. So guys, Monopoly Black Book, it's something outstanding, all of this. But you see, there is a, you cannot jump in Monopoly and take Monopoly out of the context, because it became out of being me here, going through this, going through this, going through this, and then up to this. So it doesn't, it's not necessarily means that you have to be in a streaming club. No, you don't have to be in a streaming club. But it means that if you think that you can go and do the monopoly stuff only, if you have no idea about 799 or Alpha course, you will not gonna succeed. That's why I was emphasizing, and that's why I was making kind of like this requirement. If you are on 799 and if you are on an Alpha course, monopoly for you is free. This is free. Okay, I made this for you free, because what you can do, you can guys use the monopoly black book now, the tactic. And this is only one idea there. There is only one idea, because I said, I don't have to overload you with the tons of ideas. I have to give you only one idea, because you know the saying, okay? To become a millionaire, you need only one idea, right? That's exactly how it is. I was gonna give you just one idea, what I implemented and made crazy sales, okay? That's how the monopoly works. And for the rest of you who don't have Alpha course on 799, guys, well, you are welcome to join monopoly as well, no problem at all, but you know the price. All right, so what's the monopoly actually is for those who have no idea what I'm talking about? Well, it's a very simple system. I use my, and this is funny, because I use this item to sell, all right? It was for sale in my list out there. And now I checked yesterday, there is hundreds of people who are selling the same socket, the same scissor jack socket. Guys, be a little bit smarter than this, okay? I hope you are a little bit smarter. If I show you some product here on any webinar or on any course, or I'm using any product as an example, and even now you see that I put this and I sold this four sold items in the first 6 hours when I listed this, okay? I got four sales, and in a month I got 190 sales. And I saw that some people are, whoa, they just found even in the internet somewhere my picture, and they posted, and there is 100 of copycats there. Guys, don't do this. This is just foolish stuff. This is just foolish. You will not gonna sell it. Well, probably maybe some of you will gonna sell, but you will not gonna sell it. This, I'm not giving you those examples here that you could use the same items with the same like descriptions and hoping that it will gonna generate the money for you. Please take this only as a example, as a model. Put your own items on sale. Otherwise, it's just doesn't make any sense, right? Don't do this. Okay, I'm okay. You can try to sell it, but I'm not selling this item anymore, because as I made decision that I was gonna share this with the public, I already took it out from the eBay, so you will not gonna find me there in that way. Okay, so anyway, what is the deal here? You see, normally when I started to sell, I sold kind of like, this is how we start to sell. This is 4 years ago. This is not now, but this is 4 years ago. This is probably where most of you are starting right now. You got sales. When I got sale, I just write it down here, the pure profit. Take away PayPal fee and because I needed to take care. I was kind of like calculating how much I earned per day, okay? 18 bucks per day, it's not really much. 16, it's not really much. And even for the East European country where I live in that time, it's not much, all right? 63, that's a cool one, but how can you keep 63 every day? That's a question, okay? So those are the things when I started, I was happy for every sale. Sometimes I get the sales like 21 I sold once, and the same item I sold twice. And that was cool, that was like, wow, hot selling item for me. All right, so here is a little bit different story after 4 years what I discovered. I will not gonna go into details now, but you will get the details in the monopoly course. But here is how you can come out from those sales, right? You don't need to spend 4 years there, as I was spending 4 years through the trials and tribulations and suspensions and headaches and all sorts of freaking weird things. You don't want to experience them. I'm telling you, you don't like them. I know you like fruits. This is what we like, right? I like them. You like them. But here is the shortcut. I'm giving you Monopoly $7.99 Alpha Course and Monopoly as a shortcut, not to shortcut 1 year or 2 years or 3 years, but this is the most logical shortcut to make success on eBay. There is no other shortcuts. You cannot make shorter shortcuts as eBay and PayPal made out there, which means all of you hopefully know the term. We call it PayPal jail, right? 3 months PayPal jail. All of you are aware of the eBay limits, right? Because eBay set up limits. When you open account, eBay gives you, depends on which country you are, 10 items or 25 items, or for some folks, 100 items, and then they grow up your limit. Okay, then expand your, they give you more item listings, and they give you more amount you can list items for, okay? So this is the period, this is the 3 month period, this is the incubation period. You have to work on your ground. That's why you need $7.99 and Alpha Course. And during this period, if you done good, Alpha Course and $7.99 combined, the Monopoly will gonna make a big blasting for you. All right? Because this is what happens. Here when I list the product by Monopoly method, I got 4 sold immediately. Immediately. You cannot apply this in a $7.99. This will not gonna happen. Okay, you have to do $7.99. In the first month when I listed this item, I got, or you see, 83 views per day. Guys, the most, what everybody offer, it doesn't matter, even if you have a physical store, or even if you are the barber, or if you are the whatever you do, pizza, making pizza, or you have a running car shop, or you are a taxi driver, doesn't matter. All what you need is, basically, what you need is customer, right? That's why we are doing this. We are putting lists up there. We are hoping to get customer, because if we will get customer, maybe the customer will gonna buy it from me. Okay, this is our biggest concern. Your biggest concern is not title. Your biggest concern is not keywords, actually, not even the price. But your biggest concern is customer. How to get customer? This is what Monopoly Black Book is about. How to get customers here, you see? How to get customers. How to put the item in the front of the perfect customer. Kind of like mystery, right? All right, so let's go further. This is just one example for using $7.99, but you can use the same with your higher profit items, $79 or $179. I'm not going to show you all of them. Here is just another item what I used to sell. 12 viewed per hour, 73 sold, right? It's also not there, guys. It's not anymore there. Don't even try to look. Don't even try to list this one, okay? You can try if you don't trust me, but you can whatever. $21.70 profit for this item alone. Okay, not cutting price. This item has been sold on eBay for less price, but I am not dependent, guys. This is the beauty of Monopoly. If you are getting crazy about the cross promotions, how to switch off the cross promotions? Somebody said that eBay changed. Somebody still are happy because they don't have cross promotions. They sorry. Their cross promotions are off, for somebody cross promotions are still on. Big confusion, right? So this one here doesn't matter. And those who you will be in a Monopoly, when you will see how I explain that you don't have to worry about the competition anymore. It doesn't matter cross promotions or not cross promotions. Of course, it's better if it's not there. But this is that you dominate with the price. let everybody selling this product for $33. It's okay. You can sell it for $69. And you are going to see how to do this on Monopoly course, okay? That's where you get that. Because remember, again, what you have to do is you have to have one idea. And that's what I'm doing for you. I will giving you one idea how to put your product in the front of the perfect buyer. Okay? Who would like to know that? Give me some comment. I want to see some comment. If there is nobody, it doesn't make any sense for me to share this information. Would you like to see how to do this? Yeah? Okay. Cool. So, Monopoly. People getting crazy. Monopoly. We have no competitions. No competition daily sales, okay? We don't care about the competitors anymore, because it kind of like doesn't make sense now, I know, because you don't know what I will be teaching you in Monopoly, but this is how it is. This is how it is. I like this guy. Do you like this guy, guys? This is kind of, yeah, Monopoly Black Book. Yeah, finally, there is something what we can change the world. Let's make America great again, right? Americans, let's make America great again. Okay, cool. So let's go forward, because I know you want something to... Let's play with the numbers. I like to play with the numbers. I always, when I am getting bored, I am taking my phone and calculator and I'm playing with the numbers, okay? Amazon's price for this particular product, for this one here, for this one, Amazon's price was $5.41. I found the guy you have seen in a free trial. I found the guy who was selling $9.99. I cut the price $7.99. I didn't copy paste his title. I took his title as an example and I upgraded to much better and more pro style title. Okay, so one item, 262 per month, because I made 190 sales on this item. Okay, you see, when I started dropshipping, I would never go for the profit $1.38. Here, when I started dropshipping, here, those here, the teaching out there then was that we have to start with the profit $3 to $5 profit, because there is no sense to list the items for $1 profit or stuff like this. Okay, so it makes sense. Okay, I know it makes sense. That's correct. That's good. So here I choose just like, well, I want to boost my account really badly, okay? So I go for $7.99 because I believe this magical number here. I was gonna go for the profit $1.38 after fees and everything, okay? Anyway, I got $2.62. It's not the best to do this, okay? But in some cases, you can do this. Alan said, let's make my wallet great again. That's cool, I like that. This is where you are kind of like, okay, well, 262, for some of you guys, 262 would be okay money as well in the first month, right? So, but I sold 190 items for this, and it makes me like, it's one. If you just take, for example, one item, 262, okay? What if you sell 10 items for this this very shabby, like pennies? 10 items if you sell, and 10 items, what's the 10 items? If he say that, if you follow my advice and you are listing maximum 200 items, okay? And on average, we are selling something between 10 and 20, okay, on average. Between 10 and 20% on average. That's the statistic has been there out there for the years, okay? But let's say just 10 items. Let's say just 10. Let's go for the minimum. If you just sell 10, okay? And let's go absolutely crazy. You forget about $3 to $5 profit, but just for $1.38 profit. Okay, what happens? It happens like 2,600. All right. What happens if you just really fancy goal. You go like 10 items you sell while you still like kind of like don't know what you really are doing. You're just selling 10 items, 5%. It's not even 10%. 10% would be 20 items, okay, out of 200. But you sell 10, you fail. You sell 10. But you go a little bit fancy. You find an item where you can make a profit 276, right? I would never do this, but when, whatever, okay? So you see how the numbers go. It's totally different numbers, right? New York is in a building. Hi, like that. I know there is a people all around the world. On average, we profit, let's say on average, we profit somewhere with the alpha course. It's just on average. There is, guys, actually, when I was doing dropshipping, there was a time even in my, I think somewhere about maybe 4 or 5 months of dropshipping, I even didn't list the product when the profits was less than $5, because it's too much work. ROI is not so big. Okay, you list there, you make 1 hour to do your listings. This was 4 years ago, and then you get only $5 out of this. It doesn't make real sense. I wanted at least something like $10. Okay, at least something $10. But let's say okay, let's go here very fancy. If you make $5, all right, and if you make 190 sales with the $5, so you got 900 from one item only, okay? And if you are a failure, you got what? Because you failed to sell 10%, you are selling only 5% out of 200, so which makes 10 items only, all right? Play with those numbers and think a little bit. Where those big numbers are coming from? They are realistic. And I'm just taking here kind of like a very, very like a bottom line, just to see how it goes. I'm not talking about the real numbers here, because the real numbers are totally different. Okay, but if you just totally failed, you just one item, 269 per month, okay? You don't know how to find the best-selling item or whatever it is, okay? But you sell even not 190, but you sold only 19. Andrew is the expert. Andrew is the guru, the alien. He know how to sell 190, but you failed. You sold only 19, okay? This is not in Monopoly. I'm telling you about the Monopoly, okay? And you have active listed 50, because that's what the Monopoly is about. You don't have to have any more 200, right? You don't have to sit there hours and hours and list them and, oh, come on, it's 1 o'clock in the night. I haven't been listing item today. Andrew said you have to list the one item, two items per day. No, here you don't have to do this. Here you have to list maximum one item per day. It depends how much is your stock. Okay, so you failed, you just sold 19 per day, all right? So you sold 10% and you are selling only 10%, which is even below the average. Anyway, 5 items out of 50, 5 items you sold, okay? 19 times, because you don't know how to sell 190. Andrew is selling only 190. You failed, you sold only 19, okay? 5 items. 95 sales you made, all right? So what it means? It means that 5 profit, if you just take the make sense profit, something like make sense, 5 profit, okay? This is like make sense. I gave you the examples, how this is the example how I made $1. It's okay, it's just for boosting account, but this is not what the Monopoly is about. This is just, I was kind of like testing out, okay, how it works. This is like, okay, 21, but forget about 21. But this is normal, you can do that. This is not the problem. You will be doing this even more than 21. But just forget about this. Let's go to the minimum, $5. This is just where we are counting our failure, like a part, okay? We have to find out if we are failing, what we getting there, okay? So if you failed your $5 profit items, you can sell only 19 times, only 95 sales. That's it, 475 and you failed. Okay, that's your failing results. All right, let's go a little bit farther. On average, actually, we sold, as I said already, 15, 20 on average, okay? And which means we're selling 10 items on average. But even this is not an average. But let's say on average, 10 items, okay? 19 times, you are still failing. You don't know how to sell 190. No, you don't know even how to sell 90, okay? You can't find out how under you sell it. And a monopoly you applied and it doesn't work for you. So you sold only 19. Okay, you made 190 sales anyway. Okay, for the $5 times 5 is 900. You almost got good. You what? Some of you can really, depends on which country you are. You can, if you are failing with monopoly, you can make good living, I think, out of 900. For Americans, 900 is nothing, but for some guys, international guys, 900 is quite a bit. Okay. For Bangladesh, it's about 6 months' income, I think, something like this. All right. So, guys, this is if you failed. This is if you failed. There is nothing what you can lose. This is if you are failing. And this is what I'm giving you for free because this is, I don't charge you anything. $7.99, of course, this is what you were going to be doing. But I'm not giving you the monopoly to you to make you failures, okay? This is not my purpose. It's not my purpose. Guys, there is a, you see, if you want to be in a monopoly, of course, you have to have the alpha course. An alpha course is 97, which most of you have. I hope most of you have. 97, you see, I just took some screenshots out of the Amazon to, just to compare where people are spending $97 to. They are selling what it is. It's a garden seat, kind of like. You sit on this one, you invest $97 here and sit in your garden and listening to your birds or watching sunset. This is cool. This is nice, okay? But you can sit for 10 years on this chair. And this chair will not gonna generate any money for you. You will be investing $97 in the chair. On the sea, or maybe you like this fancy, okay? This is where people are investing money, okay? And they are not bothering they are not thinking twice sometimes to invest money in some freaking weird seat there or eat dinner somewhere, and the next day you are out of this dinner anyway, and you have just survived one day with that dinner, and that's it. Okay, but this is what I'm giving you in Alpha Course. This is making basic knowledge for you how to do money, what to do, how to make, how to work, how to make online working for you if you want to make money. Another example is here, $7.99. This is another tool what you need. All right, where people are investing $1.799. Look, it's kind of like windmill. All those, I just came across those windmills. I thought, oh, it's cool. You stick this windmill in your garden, sit on a chair, on this seat for 79, and look on your windmill for 179, all right? For 97, 179. And that's it. That's where people are funny. I like those stuff. It could be nice, garden decoration for myself, those spinners, but you see, there is a time when you have to think twice where to invest money, because if you invest here money or in those seats here, the next month they will not gonna generate for you any penny, okay? So there is a little bit logical reason why we have to do, or what we are doing, and when we are doing, and why we are doing. There is a reason behind all of this, okay? But I'm the big believer that you have to invest in your education if you want to have different results. That's what I'm doing by myself. I'm still investing, and still investing, not in the stocks, not in the bonds, but I'm investing in my education because I want different results. That's why, and you will gonna hear the story how I came up with monopoly idea as well. Okay, so guys, this is actually, you have two ways to go. If you're still not here, if you're still not on blacklist, you have two ways to go. First, you have two options. You have first option, do nothing and keep sitting on the garden seat and watch the windmill, okay? The next month, August, is still nice weather. You can still watch the windmill. Or second option, just pull the extra change out of your pocket now and get in the 799 and alpha course right now. Because from this point, I'm giving you 30 minutes extra for those who are not still enrolled. I'm giving you 30 minutes, not 31, but 30 minutes extra. You can, if you are listening and if you are not on a 97 or on my alpha course or 799, this is the last option for you, last possibility to get in right now. If you will think that you can get there and be in monopoly after 1 hour, sorry, no, 30 minutes, okay? So, well, you can get 799 and alpha course tomorrow and next month as well, it's no problem, but the deal will be off. Because I said I was gonna cut the deal off before the launch, okay? I'm giving you another extra here, 30 minute window to jump in, to get, if you have only alpha course, jump in there and get 799 now. Or if you have 799, get there and get alpha course now in a 30 minute window, all right? So guys, this is free Monopoly black book for you. If you have 97, 799, how it will gonna work? It will gonna work very easy. 30 minutes window is now for some late. Oh, I came just now from my holidays. I didn't know Andrew. This was very cool. I would be most definitely enrolled in my alpha course and get the deal and get Monopoly free. I just didn't know. And stuff like this, guys. Tomorrow you can send me whatever message you want. You can complain. You can curse me, whatever you like to do. I will not gonna step back. I gave you a fair window. 1 week, people get crazy. Where's the monopoly? Where's the monopoly? I was patiently waiting to see this as many people as can. And now I'm giving you 30 minute window last time. This is the last chance. After this, monopoly is $495 American dollars, all right? Now you can get for free if you are alpha course and 799 member. Okay, guys, how this is gonna work for you who are in the alpha course? Yes, how do you get it? I don't have to get it, but you have to get it. So, how do you get it? You will get it very easy because I will gonna send you personally because there is no 1,000 people. There is no 1,000 people, and even if I would have 1,000 people, I could manage even 1,000 people, right? But at this moment, there is no 1,000 people. There is just a little bit more over 100, I think, okay? Something around 200. I can manage 200 people manually. I know how to do manually. I don't need some kind of repricer or DSM tool to do this for me because I am myself and my assistant William, we were gonna enroll you manually, guys, because we were gonna check if you really have a 799 and alpha course, because there was please remember there was a time when I was delivering alpha course on a free trial. Okay, you got free trial for 7 days and the free trial doesn't count here, but if you still active, if your course is still active, 799, you are fine. If your alpha course is still active, access, okay, you are fine. Don't worry. We just will gonna go through them, through the each one of you, and see if your account is good enough. And the link will gonna be sent to you, and you will gonna be enrolling in this link here. This will gonna be your link. Okay, you will see the videos are here below. Okay, you just click on each video, you go through the steps, and you follow the guidance there, okay? I said you need only one idea, and in this course here, you got the idea, okay? I'm using the same kind of like adapter, Caesar Jack adapter, okay? This is for you guys. I'm gonna send you the link. For other people who missed this, or who's still thinking and still okay, let me see how it goes, you are welcome to join this on a normal, there will be the same course will be out there, okay? The same course is out there. You can just click the button. It's not still it's not active yet. It will be active in a few minutes after I finish the launch here. I will put this out there. It's available for $495 out there, okay? And you can get it over there. It's no problem. So there is two ways. I hope you get it, me, right? Okay, if you are in, if you are a member, don't worry. If give me one time, don't just kill me if I'm not sending you a link in the next 20 minutes, because I said you are almost 200 or something like this, and we are only two people here, okay? Even the William is not here, he is at home, but he will gonna help me because we will do this manually. You just send me, if you really worry about something, just send me Facebook, on a Facebook message, send me, Andrew, I want to get in. I will take your name, put in a system, and the system will gonna show me exactly what course you have. You have eBay Bugs, Streaming Club, or whatever course you have. The system is not lying, the system is showing me data. I have this system in the back office, okay? Where I can see in which course you enrolled, and I can see exactly in which date you enrolled. And actually I can see exactly how many percent you have been watching. And but this is, it's okay. I don't need you to, I'm not your mama. I'm not just judging you that you are not watching what you paid for. This is up to you, okay? But so two simple steps, all right, guys? So this is for you, and this is for the public after. This is paid, this is free, okay? The same content, two different accesses. That's it, guys. And what I want to say to you is enjoy life. But to enjoy life, you must make something. You must use some kind of like what you got. Some of you got nice ideas, some of you got hands, some of you got possibilities more than other people because you are more advanced, you live in America, and some of you live in Philippines and you are not so advanced comparing to that. Whatever, use what you have. You don't have to live in America to make great money. I started this when I was living in Latvia, an East Europe country, broke and without any money. And I borrowed $20 from my oldest son to be able to get into the course. At that time, that was DS Domination. Okay? I get it in that course, as stupid as I seem to be for other people around, because I was stubborn, I was not going for work, but I was just trying to make some stupid money out of some alien dropshipping course, which I had no idea what to do there, because I know how to do construction things, but how to do online selling, it would be the same like how to walk on the moon now, okay? That was my confidence at that time. Guys, for me, it took 4 years to change my life, and not only my life, but the life for my family. I don't know how long it will gonna take for you, but at that point there was no Monopoly. At that point there was no 799. At that point there was something like Alpha Course only. Something like Alpha Course only. But I'm so happy and grateful now even for this crappy education over there. Because if there wasn't be that stupid education which actually brought me to suspension, but I'm happy and grateful for that, because this is the greatest lesson for myself in my life. I wouldn't be here today. So my wish and my belief is that you can do this. And this is in Monopoly, of course, this is absolutely easy to do this, because I said you need only one idea, and there is only one idea. You implement this one idea and you change everything. You still can work. For those who don't want to join Monopoly, it's okay. Dropshipping is not over. Dropshipping is still working. You use the same $7.99 when you have time, get in alpha course or whatever. You have alpha course, get in $7.99. You still can make some money out of this. It still works. I know I'm doing this. It still works. And there is the reviews and the feedbacks all of my Facebook groups, $7.99 alpha course, that it still works. People are still selling. Okay, it's just up to you how much, how bad you want, what do you really want. Okay, if you want fruit, you must do something and get rid of the bullshit that there is something for nothing. There is no such thing. Okay, guys, thank you very much. I appreciate that you spent almost 1 hour with me, listening to me here. And now it's all up to you. All right. Take care, guys, and see you soon. Just one more warning. Do not ask me on a Facebook private messages, Andrew, how can I do this in a Monopoly Black Book? There is this and this and this and this. I will not gonna do any consultation there, because you will understand everything in the Monopoly I said already, okay? And this is totally up to you. My duty is to deliver to you this idea. All right. So there is idea. Use that idea. Follow. Probably I will gonna make some videos, some seminars, or some, I don't know, live videos or something like this regarding to Monopoly Black Book. I don't know. Maybe. I don't promise, because my focus in the future is, I'm focusing, because of this Monopoly stuff is going so crazy out there. Now, with my private clients, I will gonna focus more on the private clients only, okay? Because this is life, this is business. And I'm getting busy here in Canada because I got private clients here, okay? So there is a time for everything. There is a time for putting seed in the ground, and there is a time for reaping the fruits, right? So I don't have to put the seed all the time. It's a springtime. There is a summer and there is an autumn. We are growing, guys. And I wish you grow. Learn, grow, make money, enjoy life. Be blessed. Bye-bye.